All right, here's a quick update on all the construction going on at Paseo del Norte and I-25. Heads up, during the day, all week long, the right lane of San Antonio and Ellison under I-25 will be closed. And overnight, from 9 until 5 the next morning, San Antonio and Ellison under I-25 will be completely closed. Also overnight, I-25 southbound at San Antonio will have the two right lanes closed. Again, this is set to go all week long.